Hey, you know what? Everybody gets paid once in a while, but payback's a motherfucking bitch. It's a reaper, busting like never before. Once you hear this, you know that I'm down with no hope. I should've been smart, I should've thought twice, that everything you told me were nothing but lies. It's a trip, oh shit, your ex is looking for me. We had to break up and now you're with a homie. Or should I say enemy? I said what a shame. Now that really fucking tells me he's nothing but a lame. But at first I knew you were acting very shady. Don't ever fuck around with the homie's ex lady.
Never, bitch.
That's a consejo from the YM clique. We keep it true to each other, but some just don't think. Wait a minute, oops, there's something wrong. Oh, I know, oh. Only with him you could really keep it on a down low. Alright, you never could've done the same thing with me. Now my friendship you lost just for trying to play me. Did you really think, bitch, you were playing the game? Well, guess what, you're the one who's not feeling the pain. You really try your best to leave it a secret, but from what I see, some are really couldn't keep it. Remember, from me, a secret, you can't hide it. No matter where you stash it, you know that I will find it.
Bitches like you always wanna play on us. That's why you're the kind of girl we can never fucking trust. Fucking blame us for your own mistakes. You should know that in life there are no retakes. Bitches like you always wanna play on us. That's why you're the kind of girl we can never fucking trust. Fucking blame us for your own mistakes. You should know that in life there are no retakes.
I remember those days you said I wasn't gonna make it. Now this is the truth, bitch, now you have to face it. You cheated on me with my fucking enemiga. After all the flash que a mí me decías que eres pretty, wasn't gonna make it to the top.
What?
Now that I'm here, it's it, I cannot stop. You used to tell me that I was down for my shit,
yeah.
I know that I was, I said that's why I didn't quit. Now you're coming back, tryna be my friend. Bitch, don't come to me when you need a hand. Telling me to go to your cantonet at night, taking that risk to go in my bike. You know who you are, but I ain't saying no names.
Shit.
Not for your mistakes, I'm the one getting blamed. When I first met you, you didn't smoke or drink. Peer pressure is the one that got you to things. When you used to try to play me over the phone, calling me with your friends, acting not dumb. But that was back then, when I really cared, when I didn't know you were playing unfair. And you messed up, so you brought me sorrow. Must have been the homegirls that you follow.
Bitches like you always wanna play on us. That's why you're the kind of girl we can never fucking trust. You fucking blame us for your own mistakes. You should know that in life there are no retakes. Bitches like you always wanna play on us. That's why you're the kind of girl we can never fucking trust. You fucking blame us for your own mistakes. You should know that in life there are no retakes.
Here's a little story not long ago. I went out with this girl that was a hoe. I regretted my mind for being dumb and sick. Couple days passed and she was grabbing on my dick. My memories of jealousy no longer carefree. Cause so much bullshit that your girlfriends told me. When we started going out, it was an attraction. Now that we broke up, it's really a distraction. I thought you said that we were gonna last forever. The next thing you know is that we're not together. I really don't care what you say, in case you didn't know.
Bitch,
you got played. You really believe me telling you that I love you, but I'm the real. I wanted to fuck you.
Yeah,
you know
yeah,
what?
Yeah.
I have to let you go.
Forever.
Now you know that I ain't down with no hoes.
Bitches like you always wanna play on us. That's why you're the kind of girl we can never fucking trust. Fucking blame us for your own mistakes. You should know that in life there are no retakes. Bitches like you always wanna play on us. That's why you're the kind of girl we can never fucking trust. You fucking blame us for your own mistakes. You should know that in life there are no retakes.
Yo, bitches, just letting you know not to play with the Lanark boys. Remember that, never?
Yeah,
yo. Motherfucking bitch. Big ass man is coming out with a fleek out.
Ooh.
Remember that nigga.